Alright guys, as you may or may not be aware, Toys R Us is running a buy one, get one, 50% off on all Marvel superhero figures. That includes the Marvel Legends, so I am here. Looks like they got another one of the Netflix lines, a few different boxes since the last time I've been here. So they do have a good wave of those. No two packs, still looking for Phoenix and Cyclops. They do have just a couple of the Mantis Build-A-Figure wave figures. They do actually have over here. Let's go. Walking. So they did get some of the Thor Ragnarok wave line, which I do have both Jane Foster and Odinson that I'm going to pick up. Plus, they have the 3-pack boot on sale. So it's going to be my score for the day. All right, guys. Talk to you soon. Peace.